Starting today is Saturday, 23/2017, X-raying the red ear slider. This is a digital X-ray. Digital imaging. And we put in the name. Five-year-old, red ear slider not eating, female. So I want to check whether there is any eggs or not in the abdomen. Normally about 5 years old, the red ear slider starts to lay eggs in some of my cases. Let's see. The red ear slider is here. An X-ray. Oh, that's a red ear slider. Quite active today. Did epithet came back today. You can see it's quite a big one. 5 years old. Just one view. We need a container. It's upside down already. She know how to turn back there. It's quite good. Yeah. Just a container to put inside, and then you can just X-ray far away. Let's see. Let's take it out first. Now you can see. It's quite good size. Let's see the shell space, huh? About 7 inch. How many centimeters? About 5 centimeters. This one is, let me see, centimeters will be here. Yeah. 5 year old, 18 centimeters. About 18 centimeters. Quite a good size, female. Now, female, the lower shell is concave, it's flat. You can see the flat shelving, and also you can see the claws. Are not as sharp. The claws are not as sharp, as long as the male. The front claws are actually short. Shorter than the male, you can see from here there. Ready? We have a container here. Okay. The best is the flat one, where you cannot walk. But never mind, if she doesn't move, it's okay. We adjust the X-ray. Okay, adjust here. Digital X-ray. Just one X-ray will do. And do the measurements of the height. Yeah. Oh no, she's moving now. Okay. I narrow the. Oh, it's upside down. Okay. Upside down. Yeah, correct. We just need the eggs, honey. We just need to see whether there is any eggs or not. And that's it. Finish. Okay, let's see. There it comes up, there's no egg side. I don't see there any eggs. Any eggs? It's very interesting, the whole lower part seems to be cloudy. Huh? Normally it's not like this. Yeah. It seems like peritonitis or something. Any eggs? Any egg rupture? Eggs? Eggshell? Anything?
No. Okay, not
this shape. Okay. Now you know how to turn up. Wait. Let's see how she turn up. Okay, we turn up for her. Normally they know how to turn. Yeah. Okay, turn for her. Okay, we go back already. No more. Just sit here. No eggs here. To confirm no eggs. So why is there a lost appetite? But I can see it's not normal. It's not normal for the abdominal area. It's more cloudy here. Seems there's some gas here. Some gas here, huh? Hey, this one is better. I think just now maybe did she move just now? This is a better view. This is the dorsal ventral view. There. This is the normal view, but it's a bit dark here and there. Do you have any example of the? Do you have other X-rays? Don't have.
Cannot see this here, doctor.